Man, why do you go to that place? You've got the hottest wife in town.
To make my life interesting. Being tenured isn't as easy as it looks. Man, you saved my life, Pony.
No, Dean. I saved mine. Here's the deal. You make me a tenured professor, or I tell your wife.
But she'll divorce me. People can't know I'm not perfect.
Should've thought of that before you got hooked on wrinkle diddling.